are we gonna make this video in 3 days?
I don't know. She's giving us such little time. It's ridiculous.
Okay, so wait, what are the requirements again?
Okay, so she said it had to be about finding the apple in the 60s.
Wait, finding an apple in the 60s? How do those go together at all?
Gee, I don't know.
All right. So, I mean, are there any ideas? I just...
All right, well, I had this one idea. Uh-huh. Okay, so it's Mr. Heller, right? And he's standing in his office.
We should dress him up like some crazy guy from the 60s.
Yeah, like a hippie.
Yeah, but more manly. More like Jimi Hendrix.
Never, ever get Mr. Heller to agree to that.
Yeah, but I mean, it's a good idea, though.
Right, I mean, do you have any others that, like, are doable?
Oh, I got one. All right, so, here, there's an Elmo kid, right? And there's an Anley football player.
They're standing there in the middle of nowhere, fighting over the apple.
Give me the apple.
No. Yeah, you know, funny thing, it sounded better in my head. We should do a different one. Do you have any ideas?
Well, there is one. One that would top all others. We should do a musical.
Kidding me? How do you expect us to do that idea? There's no way we could get all the people there, the costumes, the budget, and there's no way we can get that bus. So we gotta just think of a video, okay? Just think. Oh, hey, wait, I got an idea. We could just use Janark's video from last year.